Madam, one question. I see. I think you are handling property documentation validations, no?
Not exactly.
Okay. See, okay. What I wanted to check is like, for example, if there is a property, okay. So can we, you know, extract those documents from any of the department? Like, you know, that is, those documents are genuine or not?
Yes, you
how
can.
How can we extract any? Can you give me
what
any
document do you want to like verify?
Like, you know, previous, you know, previous sale deed. Then, like, you know, approval documents, like, you know, see, I'm looking for one property. Okay.
Mm.
So the builder is actually having a, you know, a campus, he has built a campus, gated community campus. Okay.
Mm. Mm.
For which he has got an approval from BDA, and also it is, you know, Ekata document. Okay.
Mm. Mm.
So I just wanted to check, validate whether the document given by him is also, you know, same what is approved by the BDA.
Mm-hmm. Okay. BDA is very bad in replying to this RTI and stuff, but you can still try. But regarding the sale deed and all, you can see who is the sub-registrar office will be mentioned, right, in that document. So you can see right. That sub-registrar office, find out its address, and then you can send an RTI application to them saying that this is the document. Maybe you can send a copy of the document along with it, and all the other mm-hmm. details you can give, when it was executed, property details and stuff. And you can ask, like, provide a certified copy of this document. Okay, so they should be providing you a certified copy of that document. If that is not genuine, then they would let you know. Okay, and regarding previous owners and things also, you can mention that for this property, for the last maybe 20 years or whatever, you want to know who all were the owners, how they acquired property stuff, you can ask. You cannot ask for their addresses or phone number, but details you can ask. And for BDA, you can try, but BDA is very bad in replying. They don't even receive the applications. So,
okay.
If you know someone or something, maybe visiting the office would be better. But yeah, still you can try your luck. But I don't think they would reply.
Otherwise, the way the available mean is validate or rely on the document shared by the seller.
Hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
So is it like one person was the owner and then that person sold it to the builder, and builder has constructed like a gated community after taking approval from BDA, right?
Something like that.
Okay. I think maybe visiting the office would be better, I guess. You can ask for
which office? BDA office.
BDA. Like sub-registrar you should be getting. If you ask the information, sub-registrars do reply. But BDA office, maybe you can try, or if you know someone, you can try to figure that out.
Okay.
Usually these documents should be genuine only. But yeah, you can try doing that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let me try. Sure. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, then thank you.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye.
Thank you.